looking for. Ah, this is Hans. Why, that's a good reason for almost anything. But you have to still quite so special. Now, truly said, welcome to the
Ha! Look!
Hide, hide, hide! Step right up and take your pick. Juicy Tim Dingler's for sale. Take a look at these nice striped ifs, ands, and buts. From this fresh pick, wears and wins.
Step right up, step right up. Fancy best quality words here for sale. Enrich your vocabulary and expand your speech with such elegant items as quagmire, flabbergast, or upholstery.
Words by the bag, buy them over here, words by the bag.
Not a package of happies. Always handy for a happy day, happy-go-lucky, or happy birthday. Or how about a bag of goods? Always handy for good day, good evening, good morning, and goodbye.
I can't believe it. Have you ever seen so many words?
They're fine if you have something to say.
Excuse me, but what are these?
These are for people who like to make up their own words, who buy any sort you like, or if you want, buy a box of global letter and a book of instructions. Here, taste today. They're very good.
It's sweet.
I knew you'd like it. A is one of the best sellers. All of them that good, you know. Z, very dry and sawdust. And X, tastes like it's not full stale. But most of them aren't that bad. Here, try it out.
Cool, tastes icy.
And how about a C for you? It's crunchy as a bump. Most people are just too lazy to make up their own, but take it from me, that was the one of those. Delightful, elated, and extremely useful.
I'm not very good at making words.
Perhaps I can be of some assistance. ASSISTANCE. Don't be alarmed. ALARMED. I'm a spelling bee. I can spell anything. 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 Shiny, shiny.
When you spoke of an R, perhaps you are making this apprehension.
MISHERPREHENSION. I'm dangerous. Let me assure you that I'm quite peaceful. Now, think of the hardest word you can, and I'll stop. Okay. How about curiosity? How much time do I have?
Only 10 seconds. Count them on top.
One.
Oh,
two,
dear, oh, dear.
Three.
C-U-R-O-I.
Five.
C-U-R-I-O-N-S-I-T-Y.
Eight.
Curiosity.
Correct.
Yay!
Welcome.
went to decide which one's right.
She saw the one is ready to turn to the Thomas.
Obviously, we don't know who we are.
The Duke of Jefferson.
The Minister of Meaning.
The Earl of Essex.
The Count of Plantation.
The Undersecretary of Understanding.
And we have come to invite you to the royal banquet.
The banquet, my boy, that's a quite honor. A real H-O-N-O-R.
Don't be ridiculous. Everyone goes to the royal banquet these days.
True, everybody does go. But some people are invited and others just push their way in when they're not wanted.
How dare you! You buzzy little upstart, I'll show you who's not wanted.
You just watch it. I'm warning.
King Asgard the Unabridged is about to begin the royal banquet. All guests who do not appear promptly at the table will automatically lose their place.
Today, by royal command, the
too difficult.
Much too difficult.
Well, you really want it to be good.
Well, me and you really want to do this.
How? Yeah, how?
Well,
the sun was asked for a brave boy with a stout heart. Steadfast heart and a serviceable small automobile.
Go on.
Well, all you have to do is trust the unknown man who came here in Digitopolis, where you would have to persuade that magician and release it to the princess. It would be impossible because the master magician would never approve anything as I've ever done. After achieving that, it's a simple task of entering the mountain of ignorance, where no one